back, 10:30. We do want to start this half hour with breaking news right now. Heavy police presence at Grandview High School this morning. We want to break down what we know.
Yeah, let's get right to you. Lisa D'Souza live with what we've been able to confirm this morning. Some good news this morning, Lisa.
Some good news. Good morning, Ashley and Kirk. So we know that the school was accidentally, inadvertently placed on lockdown. So that is first and foremost what we want to get across here. Grandview High School, of course, it is a big school. I believe some classes or maybe the school was on some sort of delayed start. We saw quite a few students walking around and probably about 5 to 6 police cars. No one had their lights on, anything like that. It was a calm environment in front of the school. So again, we did get word from Cherry Creek Schools that the school was inadvertently placed on lockdown. So the system was triggered accidentally. At no time were students or staff in any danger. Of course, we're going to be working to find out more as to how exactly that system was triggered accidentally. And of course, we'll update you on that throughout the day. But fortunately, again, no safety concerns here. And it doesn't appear like school has resumed just yet, but certainly expected to do so here soon. For now, we're live outside Grandview High School. Lisa D'Souza, Fox 31.
All right. Yeah, you know, we don't want to scare anybody. We just want to let everybody know that if they see police around there, everything is okay. It was mostly a false alarm. Thank you, Lisa. Appreciate the update.